The finance minister has rejected Taipei City's suggestion to raise the house tax for all Taiwanese with multiple residential properties. The Taipei City government advised the central government to cancel its preferential rate for those who own up to three houses. It also asked that the government raise the tax cap to 4.8%. Finance Minister Su Jain-rong rejected the proposal, saying Taiwan has a diverse range of housing markets with different needs.